Fong and Ha Kai Bang is a national park and UNESCO World Heritage Site in the BTRCH and Minh Hoa districts of Central Qng Binh Province in the North Central Coast region of Vietnam, about 500 kilometers south of Hanoi. The park borders the Hin Nam No Nature Reserve in Kham Nguyen Province, Laos to the west and 42 kilometers east of the South China Sea from its borderline point. Fong and Ha Kai Bang National Park is situated in a limestone zone of 2,000 kilometers to in Vietnamese territory and borders another limestone zone of 2,000 kilometers to of Hin Nam No in Laotian territory. The core zone of this national park covers 857.54 kilometers to and a buffer zone of 1,954 kilometers to. 1. The park was created to protect one of the world's two largest karst regions with 300 caves and grottos, and also protects the ecosystem of limestone forest of the Annamite Range region in north central coast of Vietnam. 2-3. Fong and Ha Kai Bang is noted for its cave and grotto systems as it is composed of 300 caves and grottos. The 2009 survey brought the total discovered length of the cave system to about 126 kilometers, with many areas still not well explored. The Sun Dung Cave, which was discovered in the 2009 survey by British and Vietnamese explorers, is considered the largest cave in the world. Even before this discovery, Fong and Ha held several world cave records, including the longest underground river as well as the largest combined caverns and passageways. 1. The park derives its name from Fong and Ha Cave, containing many fascinating rock formations, and Kai Bang Forest. 5. The plateau on which the park is situated is probably one of the finest and most distinctive examples of a complex karst landform in Southeast Asia. 6. This national park was listed in UNESCO's World Heritage Sites in 2003 for its geological values as defined in its criteria BIII. 6. In April 2009, the world's largest cave was rediscovered by a team of British cave explorers of the British Caving Association led by a local farmer named Ho Kong. 7-8. History of exploration. Kompi inscriptions carved on steles and altars in the cave demonstrate that people had inhabited the cave long before the area was annexed by Vietnam in the Nam Dien or southward expansion. In 1550, Duong Van Thanh was the first Vietnamese man to write about Fong and Ha Cave. This cave was depicted in nine urns in the citadel of the Nguyen dynasty in Hue. 1. In 1824, the cave was conferred the title Dung Cai Dhan by King Minh Mng. It was also conferred by Nguyen kings as Dhan Hai and Lin. 9. In the late 19th century, Leopold Michel Cadier, a French Roman Catholic priest, conducted an expedition to explore Fong and Ha Cave, where he discovered Kompi scripts. He proclaimed Fong and Ha Cave the number one cave of Indochina. 3. In July 1924, an English expeditionist surnamed Barton stated that Fong and Ha Cave is second to none of famous caves of Paterac, France, Cuevas del Drache, Spain. 110. In 1935, the local inhabitant accidentally discovered a beautiful cave 1 kilometer from the mouth of Fong and Ha Cave, at an elevation of 200 meters. It was called Tien Sun Cavelet, Fairy Tale Cave or Dry Cave, because its inside landscape is similar to fairy tales and it has no underground river. 11. In 1937, the Bureau of Tourism of French Resident Superior in Hue issued a brochure to introduce tourism in Qng Binh, and Fong and Ha Cave was included in this introduction. This tour site is ranked second in French Indochina. Before 1990, several explorations were conducted by Vietnamese and foreign groups, but the mystery of this area still remained. From 1990 on, There marked a turning point in discovering activities, from exploration to research. Thus full documents for submission to UNESCO for World Natural Heritage nomination were made available. Inside Tien Sun Cave. In 1990, for the first time, Hanoi University accepted the cooperation proposal of the British Cave Research Association. They combined efforts in exploring and researching caves and grottos in the area comprehensively. The first exploration was conducted in 1990 by a group from the British Cave Research Association and Faculty for Geology and Geography of Hanoi University, led by Howard Limbert. They completed research of a large part of Ohm Cave. In 1992, the second exploration was conducted by a group of 12 British scientists, 6 professors from Hanoi University. This time, this group completed their exploration of 7,729 meters of Hong An Ha Cave and 13,690 meters of Ohm Cave and adjacent caves and grottos. In 1994, the third exploration was carried out by a group of 11 British scientists and 5 Vietnamese professors of Hanoi University. In 1999, scientists from the Vietnam-Russia Tropical Center also conducted zoological and botanical surveys in the Ca Bang area. One based on the results of these 3 explorations, more information about the caves and grottos made available to the Vietnamese and local government for the protection, planning, and tourism development of this park. 3. In 2005, scientists from the British Cave Research Association discovered a new cave and named it Paradise Cave-DNGTNUNG. The newly discovered cave was acclaimed by the British scientists as the largest and the most beautiful cave in Phong An Ha Cave Bang area. 12-13. On June 1, 2006, the Ministry of Culture and Information of Vietnam issued a stamp collection of depicting various landscapes found in Phong An Ha Cave Bang 14. In April 2009. A group of cave explorers from British Caving Association conducted survey in this park and adjacent areas. The biggest chamber of Sun Du is more than 5.5 kilometers in length, 200 meters high and 150 meters wide. With these dimensions, Sun Du overtakes Deer Cave in Malaysia to take the title of the world's largest cave. At the same time, they found new caves and grottos in the park and adjacent area. 15-16-17. In this survey, the cave British explorers discovered 20 new caves with total length of 56 kilometers, including world's largest cave, Sun Du 4. Geography. Location. Inside Phong An Ha Cave. Phong An Ha Cave Bang National Park is located in the territories of communes Vietnamese, Xa Tan Trach, Thu Dong Trach, Phut Trach, Xuan Trach and Sun Trach of BTRCH District and a small part of Minh Hoa District in the center of Quang Binh Province, around 40 kilometers northwest of the provincial capital city of Nghi. The park is bordered by the Hin Nam No Karst area of Kham Muang Province of Laos in the west. Road distances are about 500 kilometers south of the capital Hanoi and 260 kilometers north of the port city of Da Nang. The geographical coordinates are 17 degrees 30 to 14 and 106 degrees 94.5-10. The park is situated around 30 kilometers west of the South China Sea and National Route 1A, near H Kai Minh Highway and 28 kilometers west of the Hanoi Saigon Railway, and is accessible by road or waterway through an estuary in the South China Sea. There is a small airport near the park accessible by helicopter or small aircraft, Quang Gat Air Base, an airbase used by the North Vietnamese Air Force during the Vietnam War, notably in the Battle of Nghi. Park layout. Before becoming a national park, this area had been a nature reserve. The Phong An Hoa Nature Reserve, with an area of 50 kilometers too, was officially declared by the Vietnamese government on August 9, 1986, and was extended to 411.32 kilometers too by 1991. On December 12, 2001, the Vietnamese Prime Minister, by decision 189/2001/189/2001/QTTG, turning then a nature reserve into a national park. The purpose of this protected area is to protect forest resources, biodiversity within the boundary of this national park, and to preserve scientific values of fauna and flora in BC Trunkby region, especially rare species native to this region. The park covers a total area of 857.54 kilometers two, which are divided into three zones: A, strictly protected zone, 648.94 kilometers two, and ecological recovery zone, 174.49 kilometers two, and an administrative service zone, 34.11 kilometers two. 10. Climate. Like North Central Coast in general, and Qng Binh Province in particular, the climate in Phong An Hoa Ca Bang National Park is tropically hot and humid. The annual mean temperature is 23-25 degrees C, 73-77 F, with a maximum of 41 degrees C, 106 F in the summer, and a minimum of 6 degrees C, 43 F in the winter. The hottest months in this region fall from June to August, with an average temperature of 28 degrees C, 82 F, and the coldest months from December to February, with an average temperature of 18 degrees C, 64 F. Annual rainfall is about 2000 mm to 2500 mm, 8100 in. 88% of the rainfall falls during a monsoon, from July to December. However, there is more than 160 rainy days per year, and some rain still falls throughout the dry season. Mean annual relative humidity is 84%. 1. Geology. History of formation. The Phong An Hoa Ca Bang Karst has evolved since the Paleozoic some 400 million years ago, making it the oldest major karst area in Asia. It has been subject to massive tectonic changes, and comprises a multitude of rock types that are interbedded in complex ways. As many as 7 different major levels of karst development have occurred as a result of tectonic uplift and changing sea levels. Thus, the karst landscape of PNKB is extremely complex, with high geodiversity and many geomorphic features of considerable significance. There is also strong evidence that sulfurous solution and hydrothermal action have played an important role in shaping the broad-scale landscape and the caves, though this has not yet been properly assessed. The Phong An Hoa Ca Bang area today is the result of 5 stages of Earth's crust development and movement: 3. Phong An Hoa Ca Bang National Park is one of the world's 2 largest limestone regions. In comparison with 41 other World Heritage Sites which have karsts, Phong An Hoa has dissimilar geomorphic, geologic and biotic conditions. The karsts of Phong An Hoa can be traced back to Paleozoic era, 400 million years ago. This makes Phong An Hoa the oldest major karst in Asia. If the Hin Nam Note, bordering Phong An Hoa on the west in Laotian territory, was to be combined with a national park in a continuous reserve, the combined reserve would be the largest surviving karst forest in southeastern Asia, 317,754 ha. In general, there are 2 groups of landforms in the Phong An Hoa Ca Bang area, namely non-karstic and karstic landforms. Non-karstic landforms includes 3 types: the middle and low dome block mountains developed in intrusive magmatic massifs, the middle denudation structural mountain belts developed in terrigenous rocks of Cretaceous age, and the low block denudational mountain belts developed in other terrigenous rocks.